Pasadena, Texas segments recorded on an earlier date for presentation at this time.
Hi, I'm Donna Mills, also known as Abby Cunningham from Knott's Landing. Welcome to CBS's Happy New Year, America. I am just thrilled to be here in Times Square in New York City for tonight's celebration. You see that up there? That's it. Yes, that's the traditional New Year's ball. And later on, you'll be joining me for the big countdown when that ball drops from the tower right into 1982. But first, let's go east to Park Avenue and meet Donny Osmond.
And now, live and direct from the Grand Ballroom of New York's fabulous Waldorf Astoria, the host of CBS's Happy New Year, America, the one and only Donny Osmond.
Celebration lasts throughout the year. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We're gonna celebrate and party with you. Come on now. Celebration. We're gonna celebrate and have a good time. Sing it with me. Celebration. Yeah. We're gonna celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come. It's up to you. What's your pleasure, everyone around the world? Come on! Come on, everybody! Up in the balcony! Now there's a party going on right here. A dedication to last throughout the year. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We're gonna celebrate and fight with you. It's up to you. What's your pleasure, everyone around the world? Come on, let me hear ya! Woo! Oh, yeah, buddy. Okay, hold it, everybody. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. It's here, folks. It's 11:58. We just got the word from Times Square that 1982 is about to make its big entrance. So take it away, Donna Mills.
Oh, yes, the big moment has arrived, and we are all set to go. Look at them. They're all here. Everybody is ready. Can you believe it? People come from all over the world to be in Times Square on New Year's Eve. Even if it's raining and it's cold, it's wonderful. There's nothing like it, and it's going to be very, looking up at that ball, just waiting for it to come down.
We'll be back with more of Happy New Year, America, starring Donny Osmond, Marilyn McCoo, Peter Dutton's orchestra, and Donna Mills from New York. The Pointer Sisters, Dottie West, the Hilton Rainbow Girls, and Les Brown and his band of renown from the Las Vegas Hilton. And Mickey Gilley, Jenny Fricky, Johnny Lee, plus the Urban Cowboy Band from Texas, right after this.
Thank you very much. And now, let's go back to Times Square with Donna Mills. What's happening out there, Donna?
Well, Donnie, as you can see, the crowd has started to thin out. Actually, we thought it'd be a little thinner by now, but nobody seems to want to go home. They want to party in 82. But I'll tell you, this is going to be a night that I will long remember. It's a brand new year, it's a brand new beginning and a fresh start. Just a little while ago, we counted each minute waiting for that Big Apple to drop. And now we have something like 525,591 minutes until next year when that Big Apple drops again. Well, I am going to try to use those minutes wisely to make life better for not only myself, but for those around me, too. You know, it only takes a fraction of a minute to say I love you, and even less than that to smile. I'm going to try to remember that in the year ahead, and you're all welcome to join me. And now, Donnie, I'm going to try to head across town to join you and Marilyn and Peter and all the nice people at the Waldorf Astoria. I'll see you soon, I hope. Bye.
I hope so too, Donna. Well, we'll be waiting for you, Donna.